you brought him in here. You gave him the assistant head coach title. And he's also running basically the entire offensive side of the building. And my point is just, let's